Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Monster Bash. Today, hints, be careful in killing a large eye, you may get more than you expect, and the nemesis will be tougher to defeat now. Alright, I assume that these ceilings will hurt us, because they're sharp objects, and we are a small child, possibly of impressionable age. Oh no, oh no, no! Alright, I assume that's a little eyeball, and the big ones will then burst into smaller ones. It's a nice mental image there, you know, a bursting eyeball. Feels good, man. Is that a big one? I can't tell if that's a big one or not. God almighty! God help me! Bounce physics, you leave something to be- oh! Come at me, eyebro. Oh, God. How did- alright, so there's like this one pixel right here. This is just terrible. Oh, there we go. Okay, so that was also not a big one. Jesus. They just have a lot of health. Good to know. Alright. I hear another. I was gonna say, I hear more of them bouncing. Oh, ew. There were eyeball viscera. I don't know if those hurt me. I assume that they probably do. I decidedly saw eyeball goopily bits. Seriously, game? Seriously, what is this shit? These are like, they have not adequately equipped me for dealing with eyeballs in this kind of environment. But I assume that this is a leap of faith, but I hate it, but we'll take it. Yeah, see? Never trust a developer with the fucking leap of faith. They're all bullshit. I can't get over the fucking black crypt swing sound effect when enemies like do any- alright. When enemies do anything. I'd say it makes me want to play Black Crypt. That would be a lie. I've done my time with that game. I don't know, it's weird. Like, I like Black Crypt. I think it's a great game. I think it's probably one of the... Is that a secret? Probably not. I think it's probably one of the better dungeon crawlers out there. But unlike, say, like, Eye of the Beholder... Ooh, fuck you, buddy. Ow. Unlike, say, like, Eye of the Beholder, I don't know. I just have no desire to return to it. Do we have extra lives? We do. We have a bunch of lives. Because I'm probably gonna die... Because there's just shit that wants to kill me everywhere in here. Gonna be another eyeball, isn't there? That's what's gonna do me in, is one of these fucking bouncing sons of bitches! Oh my god, and these flames are just, like, some shit. This one in particular is a crock-a-bowl right there. Fuckers. I assume I maybe have to do just like a short hop. Words are hard. Oh, there we go. Okay, if I recall correctly, the bottom of these hurt us, so we want to be careful. I just want to see, alright, nothing along the ground level. Do these still hurt me? Yes, okay. Alright, just confirming, ah, fuck. That's right, I esports my way out of that. This music... I have literally no idea why, because it's like nowhere near the same quality level. This has me wanting to play like Doom 2 Eve Eternity. Doom 2 Eve Eternity! Which, if you want a good playthrough of that, go over to Captain Planet's channel. He did a blind playthrough of the full thing. It's a very, very good Doom 2 WAD. Probably some of the best, like, Doom 2 that there is. Without hyperbole. That game is just, like, that WAD is just fucking beautiful. In so many ways. Map design's gorgeous. It's got some new monsters. There are some ball buster areas in it that are of a gameplay style that I'm not necessarily a huge fan of. But overall, fucking top shelf. If it were a water, it would be, I don't even know. I don't know about enough about fancy water. Dom Perignon, is that water? Or is that alcohol? I don't fucking know. This is some bullshit! Oh my god. Fuck that room. Goddamn hellscapes. So I assume we can go up that way. Like, this is a nice set piece? But the problem with it was that, you know, I was running through it instead of being able to look at it. Look at that! That's, like, fucking cool! Damn, man! That's not something you want to just have in, like, a fucking room that the player is going to completely ignore because everything's exploding in there as zombies. Don't do that! Only villains do that! Oh, hey. Alright, we got a big chonk eye up here. I'm just gonna shoot until the movement stops. I'm sure that it's gonna... Yeah, it did exactly what I figured it was. It plorped into more eyeballs. Surely we would have never guessed that that's what was going to happen. Oh, they even gave me some health. Alright, I need to be careful because I'm like jumping into things that are killing me like a fucking idiot. All there needs to be up here is like a knife thrower just waiting to pick the player off. The only way it could have been better. As it is, solid 7 out of 9, 8 out of 9, if I'm feeling particularly generous. Okay. These levels are getting just beefy as fuck. And I dig it, but at the same time, like, holy hell. I have no idea if I'm going the right way or not. You gonna get me with another giant eyeball? You're gonna be another giant eyeball? This feels like, I was gonna say, this feels like they're building up to something. Not what I intended to do. That was. It wouldn't be as bad. These little ones, they feel like they're just a little too beefy. I don't know. They only have 3 hits. Eh, maybe not. Maybe I'm just misattributing things. Oh, extra life. Nice. I'll take it. And some points so that I can flex on my friends. Because, man, we're the greatest kid in PJs. Fucking B-Cat, the bastard. So how I've been bitching about how the movement in this is so slippery. He brought up a good point. The kid's running in a fucking onesie. Those things' feeties are so slippery. It's no wonder he can't get good purchase on the ground. I hate that that is an accurate explanation for why the movement in this game is so fucking slippery. But I can't argue it. It's the worst. Okay, so there's another chain there. I feel like this lava, these lava falls, I feel like they should hurt me. They don't. I know they don't. There's gonna be another eyeball. I saw that coming a mile away. Game devs love their foreshadowing. More healing. Can we... Oh, esports. I'm just worried. I'm worried in that first room with all the lava that I missed some pets. And I just don't know how to get to them, which worries me greatly. Oh. Johnny Dash again, what a devious surprise. I thought I'd seen the last of you, and that stew pot just couldn't leave well enough. Well enough alone, eh, Johnny? Well, your nemesis is stronger now and will not give in so easily. Do your best, but it will not be good enough. Oh, are you gonna spawn him here? Or is he down below? Alright, I assume he's down below. In that case, we are gonna go back for health.
Awesome!
Top up, because why not? And we've got, like, the triple shot. I'm curious. It would be cool if like our nemesis like still looked kind of like us, but he was like slowly mutating into some horrific like Cthulian monstrosity. But he's not. Oh, he's just got a triple shot. Alright. Sorry, you little bastard. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? He really wanted to make this dude nasty. Give him the fucking slingshots that are like the fireballs. That's right, fuck off. Give him the slingshots that are like the fireballs that drop fire. You may have defeated him again, Johnny, but it was all for naught. Even as we speak, Ego readies the potion to turn all of your pets into my army of monsters. Ha ha ha! Freaking Nosferatu looking motherfucker. I still can't remember the name of that vampire from Nosferatu. Don't remind me in the comments, I'll ban you. It'll come to me, and I'll be like, I'm a genius! Are they all just in here? Please just all be in here. Something tells me that they are not all just in here. Oh, pain and suffering. Cause yeah, like they're right over there. I see them. I just have no friggin' idea how to get over there. Like a secret or something that I missed maybe? Probably. Because, yeah, this was the eyeballs over here, right? Yeah. Ah, seriously? Screw you, game. Eh, almost got me. Ah, you did get me again because of poor jumping controls. That's what I'm going to blame it on, yeah. Oh, backtracking. I'm sure that this is, like, this is all just that first area. Like where the lava was, if I had to guess, unless maybe I missed something in here? Good fall, kid. Good fall. God damn it. Oh, I'm gonna die. Like, we're gonna full stop die. Although, we do have the lives that death actually would mostly be just a quick transport out, more so than anything. I would, however, rather not, if I can. As I sit here, oh god damn fucking stupid fires, as I sit here racking my brain about the name of that fucking vampire. Like, is it Count Orlok? Is it Orlok? I don't know. This is gonna be a steaming pile of shit. Oh, it sucks. Yeah, like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Is this just, like, a leap of faith I need to take across here? Of course it- oh, I'm dead. Yep. And of course now we have to path our asses all the way back. I hate fucking leaps of faith. So much. It's just, I'm docking a point. It's official, I am docking a point for the fucking leaps of faith. The flames are obnoxious, but manageable. The leaps of faith... I will not abide that shit. I'm sorry. Especially, like, locking the entire level behind... I shouldn't say the entire level. Locking half of the pets behind, tentatively, what is a leap of faith here. Unless I miss, like, a long damn branch earlier in the level. That still feels like shit, holy god. Yeah, this is not ideal. I'm gonna have tacos after I'm done recording. I'll survive. I've been looking forward to tacos all day, and goddamn it. As an adult, if I want tacos, I'm gonna make fucking goddamn fucking chicken. Oh my god. Okay, so now these eyeballs do have a bunch of health. It seems that, like, it's the ones that come from the big eyeballs, those have less health. Okay. I'ma die. I'm just gonna die. If there's another exploding head, I'm a dead man. Because I cannot just reliably dodge those things. Petulant rage. It's either gonna be one of those, or there's gonna be an imp and it's gonna throw a spear into my brain. Ah, never mind, we have healing. Ah! Fucking Jesus. Alright, there's all the skulls. Fucking cats. You can stay in the depths of hell where you belong. No! God damn. Oh, hey. Alright, we have another set. Like, this looks so fucking cool. I'm going to regret getting that flag because it means I'm gonna have to navigate back through this entire level again to leave. Oh, but maybe that's okay. Maybe it's not a big... What am I... Is this another leap of faith? Alright. Except I'm gonna hit the ceiling. Is it like... This is like... Oh my god. The trolling going on with the level design. I hope that this is an exception and not going to be the rule going forward, or...
Cool.
Or my opinions on this game are going to sour quite substantially going forward. Alright, here's our animals. There's all the animals. Grab the health. The hell out of here. Okay. Can I just like... I want to just drop and just run across, but something tells me that... I don't know. Maybe that's what we have to do, because I'm not seeing... That wasn't a bad jump at all. I don't know. I could have probably made that just running. Demon bits just raining out of the sky. Still don't consent. These levels, though, like, these things are... I am very impressed with the scope of the levels in this game. They are getting big. These are actually starting to remind me of... Fuck, what was the name of the game? I know in the United States it was released as, I think, Halloween Harry. But I know it had a different and better name elsewhere in the world. But this reminds me of that. In that, instead of, like, rescuing people, though, you were, like, de-zombifying, like, civilians and stuff. That's another game that I would like to play. I think it's also I think it's another Apogee game, so that'll probably happen eventually. I'm not gonna say it'll happen right after this, but eventually. I don't know what I'm gonna play after this. Probably something. I'd want to do like Thief 2, but the game's chunky as fuck and I'm lazy, so I don't know. We'll see. Regardless, escape! Where are we going next? The journey to Mount Doom continues. Let's see how we did. 17, 11 minute par time. I will say that we were probably not gonna hit par, but we were probably fairly close to it if I didn't have to backtrack through the whole fucking level. Regardless, I do think I'm going to go ahead and save it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time. We're in apparently Mega Satan. Until then.